Stickosaurus here. Sorry, I was getting the social stuff posted. Oh, I feel winded. What's going on? We got everyone in here this morning. Sun, what's up? Zach, how's it going? Mega, how are you? Orville's in here. What's going on? Good morning, good morning. Johnson's in here. Oh, just legend after legends. I'm hot. I'm hot. Just sanded 11 helmets. The morning started out all right, and then the sun started beating down. Ooh, a little toasty. Evil chicken lay. I don't know. What? Oh my. Actually, kind of like that one. It's not bad. Plans for today. I'm not sure. Just thinking about maybe getting another color on Cosmic Fury Reds. I want a panel line. My God. Kind of the same thing. Detail line. Ryu Ranger, get that cleared. A couple stuff, we got a hand putty. Maybe get a base coat on Gotchard. Get the white painted on Tokyo Ichigo. The lens failed overnight, so I gotta try it again, see what happens. Prime what we just sanded. I'll hopefully get paint on your green. No problem, Amy. Zero got back to me this morning while I was sanding. I can tell you, he said 80 for it, so you let me know. I will double check if he can get it done in like a week, but. We'll finish that turbo pink. Just gonna do the visor. Oh, man. It just started! How can you not be a fan? First episodes always suck. Like, they throw everything at you at once and just hope something sticks. You gotta give everything at least 50 episodes. Yeah. I could fix some stuff on the back, but I just hit it with some primer, so I'm gonna let it dry for a little bit. We'll wet sand that part again, and then we'll get paint on it. I tried to yesterday, it just didn't work out. Okay, I will, after the stream, I'll send you his info and let me verify he can get it done in appropriate amount of time. Yeah, USD. Who's calling? All the spam people call me on Mondays. Just need a second. Keep an eye on it here. Hold on. Sometimes I have too much stuff open, but I didn't, open anything. And close Final Cut. I don't have anything going in the middle. Sorry. The Zacker sent me an update for Gotchard. I didn't get to look at it yet. We were laggy for a minute there. Like, I can see my connection drop to frames, but I close stuff. We'll see what happens. Sometimes it gets stuck in the house Wi-Fi, but it's not hard. You just have to. You can't cut corners. Like, use contact cement. Don't use hot glue. Just use contact cement. Do two coats. And then you're going to have to get like a Dremel with a drum to sand the corners and all that. Sorry, I feel like someone like kicked me in the chest. Just like winded. Probably dying. Ah, well. Oh, we should... I want to get Gash's horn worked on, too. We're going to do touch-up putty on this change, man. 2,000%. And maybe that Russo pink. I don't know why else it's sitting there. Yeah. Don't use tape. Use a nice hard ruler. It's not an exact science, and I cannot 100% promise you to be perfect, but that's the best I can do. Yep, it's your sister helmet, actually. I printed it at the same time. It's not a priority, because I already have one, and I'm going to replace my old one. We got a lot done this morning. Still need prime a good bit of it, but now he goes live. You don't work there, McFloy. Construction tape, that's fine. As long as you don't bend it, should be fine. No, I just said it's your sister helmet. So when I print it at the same time. You work all day Labor Day? Like, it's Labor Day. Here are we. Out of 12? Why even bother going in? That's a waste of getting up and going. It's 10 o'clock. What are holidays? I find it weird that some stuff shuts down, some doesn't. I know when I was in the food business, nothing stops. It's stupid. I don't know what to do. Let me try this. Can you get New Year's off? Oh, I'm always tired. It's okay. Kids will do that. Yeah, that's exactly what it did. I don't know. I get everything with bank holidays. And Black Friday for some reason. Alright, hopefully this is better. We'll see. We'll see. Yeah, it's wild. The whole family's coming Christmas Eve for buffets. Like, okay. So it reminded me of a stupid Christmas story and then go get that duck. Or Chinese or whatever. And then I just sit there all day. Like, I don't care if you come eat, but like, if we're closing at 4 and you just literally been sitting there since 11 o'clock, like, what are you doing? I mean, it's unsynced. You want me to talk like this the whole time? Cover my mouth, then you'll never know. It should fix itself. Give it a minute. You're unsynced, McFly. All right. We'll start... Customer. Video. 3 seconds. Almost got 300 followers. That's crazy. Boy, I look rough. Bacon and leek? That sounds delicious. Actually, I don't know if I like leeks, but we'll be here. We'll probably be here later, if not. Tune in tomorrow. It works fine on mine, McFly. I don't know, buddy. Hi, McFly's here, giving me a complex. Alright. Alright, we're gonna hand putty these stupid changemen. Let me go get the other one. Anyway, I'm gonna pry this stuff in between. I almost got all the helmets out from back here. Translate from what? What's going on, Bran? We're good. Foot's good. We can do things. Yeah? What match you on? Got amputated. Kenny. Okay. So you saw Starks and DB? I am a cyborg.
we've got set for a minute. In a minute. Giving? What does that mean?
The match was disgusting. It's really hard to watch. Yeah, that's gross. I might have leftover Chinese for lunch, so that is also like off my radar, but I don't know. I couldn't eat it all last night. Welcome, welcome. Tag away. I got nothing to hide. There. We're getting here, Gio. I don't know yet. I'm not at work, so I guess that's a plus. We're all incognito, baby. Doing like a mediocre sanding job lately. I don't know why. I don't know what changed. How are you, Gio? Are you working today? Or, I guess, did you work? It's, what, like, 1 in the morning there now, huh? See, that's what's up, Bran. That's what's up. Always good to be ahead. Best imitation of me. We'll get there. Not a holiday in Greece. I need to schedule mine. Like, I have a bunch, like, up, like, but I don't have them, like, scheduled and all that. I don't even have the thumbnails done for a good bit of them. I was almost caught up. I had 2 that I needed to finish recording, and then we finished, what, 6 almost last weekend, 2 so far this weekend. Now, right back where I was. So we've got 2 toy review videos done in the last 2 weeks. They're up on the Patreon if anyone's interested early. We know how bad I am at them. It's fine. Sometimes you'll make those mistakes, and you just gotta roll with them. I dropped a video on a Thursday once, because I'm stupid. I'm gonna dig out the King Ocho Caliber, and we're just gonna finish it. If something doesn't look great, it's fine, we're just gonna roll with it. Why? I'm not super worried about it in here because we're going to cut this and put stuff over it. Orville, you'll be a great parent one day with these jokes. Hydrate. I think I drank all my water. Yeah? Need that. Jem and Fee are supposed to come soon and shoot some videos and stuff. I was trying to get that done before they got here. Need to pick up their helmets, so. That should be fine for that one. I'm gonna cut out the visor. I got like three things right now I need to cut out, so. Put my eye. It's a minute. Gentlemen! Anybody got any big plans today? Parties. I don't think we're doing anything. Usually, I think we usually go to a party, but there's been some happenings, I think, so. Maybe we don't. I can't remember. I like your plans. Yeah, but if you add Kurt Angle to the mix. You should be streaming tomorrow as well, so. Yeah, they're here to make my jokes land. Everybody's getting the sleeps in. I'm jealous. If I can get just like a straight solid like 4 hours of sleep, I think I'd be happy. I need to find him and exterminate him. Dude's been here all weekend. It's kind of getting old. Off for 5 days sounds great, though. Gas the place. Only 5 minutes. Work on the weekend sucks, though. What's up, Zach? Be our guest, be our guest. That's why I made it 4. It's 1. We should get Cairo and do a hand putty on it too. This has changed. Hegesis. I don't know where these ones are at. These got all screwed up. Just because I let them sit here too long and forgot what we were doing. Then I did something. I'm like, this isn't right. So we kind of audibled. And this is where we're at. Trying to make them work. Were you snoring? That's always fun. My one buddy used to like stay up all night. And if you played with him in the morning when I woke up like a normal human, he'd like pass out and just start snoring. Or during COVID, we watched WrestleMania. We did like a group chat. Brand was on it actually here. And he fell asleep. He just snoring the whole time. It was great. That's solid. That's pretty solid. Clearly, you need some more sleep in your life. We've all been there a couple times in our life, right? I even reprimed it. I still like can't tell if it's like smooth. It just looks weird. I don't know. It's for me, so we're gonna roll with it. But if for someone else, I'd probably just do a whole other coat of putty on it. I truly thought I had like almost all the change around, like ready to paint. And I did not when I went to actually do it. just Griffin. Again, we'll wet sand all this, should be fine. I think I like Gotchard's new theme. Is that something? What's going on, senorita? How's Mighty today? But you like Abba Ranger, don't you? I'll even go as far as say Odd Ranger is a little weirder, because I feel like he like has a crush on that little girl, and it's weird. I mean, I get she's some sort of, she does grow up, but or an orca. It's 7. Time zones are weird, right? All right, those two are good. Let me go grab Cairo. I need to finish up. I need to figure out what base coat we need to do on Gotchard. I don't know. Yeah? So beautiful? I don't know. Geki sticks to landing. We'll hand putty these two. Some stuff I gotta. Actually, pink's not far off. We'll get there. This is the villain from Power Rangers Western Strike, Cairo. My evil baby.
My baby. Shit, I'm up again,
just hand puttying a villain helmet here. So we got cooking on some helmet refresh today. Okay, I got one of them sanded, so I guess we didn't get very far. I have three printed. Oh, and then we're digging out the Oja Caliber after this. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do! The problem is this thing is mostly like golden, so everything we miss, you're gonna see. I'm not perfect, okay? I try, but... Hero is the main villain of Season 1 of Power Rangers Western Strike? Question mark? Do around this ear. Yep, that's this helmet. Still don't know what we're going to do about the tubes and all that, but we'll get there. Right. A double point of Firehouse Subs. Ooh. No, not yet, Johnson. We'll get there. I'm more worried about getting the helmet together than... I have some ideas, but... Gonna make sure we get it together and all lines up first before I start screwing around with that. And I'm better than a New York steamer, you know what I'm saying? There's some wild, like, meatball pepperoni sub on actual garlic bread, which seems absolutely insane. What's going on, Azzy? Like, all the closed subways closed here. Sorry, I don't know. I'm all over the place with the camera today. You, my friend. It's been a minute. I guess Ranger Station is still. Hassie's the sketch master. You should work for us now with all these sketches. Don't laugh at that. That wasn't funny. You got work today, that's lame. Not too bad, not too bad. Other than just tired, stressed. You know, normal human things. see. Let's go. I feel bad even put up sketches now because Azzy just does it better. So I'm like, wow. See how this goes.
That was something though.
What's going on over here? I don't like it. We'll fix it. My preferred breakfast dish. Right? Dinosaur nights. Works. There's no way you do that with just your finger on your phone, Abby. If you do, that's impressive. Preferred breakfast dish. You can never go wrong with some, like, dippy eggs and toast. I'm not a big breakfast dude. Only time I do breakfast is, like, lunchtime or if I'm, like, want something for work. So I can get, like, a sausage McMuffin or something. French toast is a superior serve vessel. Forgets that pancakes. Nobody cares about waffles. Alright, I'm gonna get the OG caliber. See what we're gonna do, and then we'll start doing the detail lines, I think. Well, let me start painting another helmet. Ninja!
Oh my lord, dude.
Okay, so I'm just gonna hand putty this. We'll wet sand it and hopefully get it painted today. Started painted at least. James, good morning. I have no idea what I would even pop this up here. Ah, what was that? That was sharp and painful. Oh, carry on. A magic one would be cool. I could get down with that. Pretty sure this stuff goes in here. I'll have to look, because I don't know how these go on here. I think Lowe said to just glue them, but man, this stuff goes somewhere here, right? Going on, double. Yeah, another I don't know. These go on here somewhere. But let's just put some putty on stuff. We'll get a wet sanded and paint. Sean, good morning. How are you? I don't know why I put one under my chair. It is not helping. Takaru. Yeah, we're just gonna whatever. I'm not good at weapons. We're just gonna do it. God willing, if we get some other stuff going, maybe I'll get out the Shinkamaru. I don't know. I get it, but they're, I don't know, weapons are overwhelming. We're just rolling with it. Quasar Saber, I have not. I do have a file for it. Actually, I think I tried before, but it was before I had my big printers. Yeah, Desert Fair has a really great core ID file if anyone's interested. Dengeki Tai! Just talk about printing them. Oh, that's too much. Figured out. Oh no. His fit in the driver and all that, so they're cool. That's gonna be fun to sand later. Excited, look forward to it. It's gonna be great. There's Los. Los modeled this, everybody. Awesome. Check out his work on his Instagram. It's just Los Cosplay, right, Los? He's working on Bushin Swords Driver and Gotchards. Sorry, I try to keep everyone's project straight, so I'm sorry if I. We'll see. I'm putting way too much putty on these little things, but whatever. Just gonna wet sand it later and go for it. It's been sitting here too long, and it just needs done, and it's gonna look fine 6 foot away, so. I think it's gonna be fun. Yep, check them out. I don't know if Sean's still in here, but check out Sean's Patreon, or at least follow him on Twitter or something. He does awesome art. Nice. He's got an Etsy store too. We'll get some art for the Patreon off him once I figure out what we want to do. Go, Lowe's. Let's go. I can't catch my breath today. Usually that's when I'm anxious, but I don't know why I'm anxious. Listen, if you like wrestling, I highly recommend you watch All Out from last night. It was probably, bell to bell, one of the best wrestling shows this year. Oof. Because my labor's self-inflicted, so. I can't complain. Could be sitting on my couch, letting my poor wife sleep in. But no, we're out here. Still did not, James. I didn't get a chance to. We streamed till almost 8 o'clock. Well, a little after 8 yesterday because I missed the pre-show and a little bit of the first match until we got food and everything. Maybe today? Watch AEW, UFO. Trust me. Yep, that was your caliber. Did you finish the zero caliber? I swear to God, if I get putty on the stupid gotcha helmet, I'm gonna be mad. My buddy said something, and he usually doesn't hype stuff up for me, so. Definitely will. Probably today, maybe. See how my wife feels. I'm sure my daughter's sick of watching wrestling this weekend. See you, Luke. Have fun. Appreciate you. Yeah, it's just... She's just tired. I don't know if she wants to do something today or not, either. Yeah, let's go. Where'd you get them from? You said Amazon Japan. Swinging long things around here. We'll wet sand the handle and probably just call it. I don't know. I don't think I can make this any better because I'm pretty garbage at weapons. So that's where we're at with that. I'm going to put another coat of primer. An underhood. mean, your model does low, so I don't know about my work on it, but we'll see. didn't miss anything, son. I was just priming some stuff. Off of camera. 100%. My resin print failed last night. I can't tell for sure. This one's not looking promising either, so. Great. Love it. Alright, we're gonna do the detail lines on this, and then we'll do touch-ups, and then hopefully get it cleared. I mean, you could probably paint them if you wanted to, Tucker. Right? Definitely one of the better ones. Ryu and Chun-Li are pretty fire. They're solid designs and everything. Welcome back, Mighty. It's like this dude's never used a walker before. I don't understand. Yeah, I really like these two designs. Maybe one day I'll finish my Chun-Li. I did one for customer, and I have one over there just these wet sanded. I thought I just needed wet sanded like 2 years ago, so probably not great to my standards now, but. On the sun, catch the sun. Oops, had it upside down, my B. Thank you. Just gonna do a couple of touches with the white at some point here, pretty sure. Better. Again, this model is kind of garbage. I really think it's just a video game rip or something, because it's so thin, it's kind of soft. I didn't realize it was going to be like that until it was printed, so. Alrighty, son, have a wonderful day. Sorry, this is a lot of lines making me think about what I'm doing. Stupid pinstripe, why you fall? Now you're all dirty. pale print. That's no good. Are you printing it at a 45? Or are you just going absolutely crazy with supports? It's gonna be a hot one today. So nuts. Sticking, or is it not staying on? Like, you have like a half print? Back unmasked as well. I forgot about it. Thank you.
get the sensation.
Stuff I need touch up.
Got a little overspray over here.
I guess it's more of a run than overspray, but you know what I mean.
Change me.
Oh, this is no lines. This line really looks sleeker.
Some people always ask why I do lines, that's why.
Mr. Cricket, I thought you left.
Burrow.
I need to order some red fabric so we can do the headband part. Don't think I have any laying around.
Whoa, mighty. Ooh, whoa.
Stab myself again. Almost. Then it's probably not leveled. Or it's not sliced right. Like, make sure it's at a 45 degree angle and just add a ton of supports, like all around the edges and everything. Are you putting it solid or are you hollowing it out? Like, there's a ton of variables. I wish I had like a just do this thing, but. Alright, so kind of ran out of time this morning. We'll finish this to get it cleared this afternoon. It'll be high on the priority list. I was kicking around taking the afternoon off. I was actually relaxing once in my existence, but that's what a quitter would do, right? So, alright. We just gotta do this one side. We gotta do some touch-ups with the white. There's a spot over here. Clean this up. So we get things nice and tidy before we clear it. Again, super garbage model, but I think we're making the best of it. I'll take a picture of this side. Thanks, Mighty. All right, everyone. I will probably be back this afternoon. If anything changes, I'll let you know. But we have some stuff to wet sand, and we're going to finish that turbo paint and get some paint on some stuff. So that's the plan. I will see you this afternoon. Have a wonderful Labor Day if you are busy and can't make it. So till next time, have a great day.